Hi, my name's Anna Ergot, and I live in Topanga Canyon, California. Sagebrush surfboard bags begin their life as used fabric in Los Angeles' Flower District. I source deadstock materials to take back to my home in Topanga Canyon, where I begin the sewing process. Sewing was just a little side hobby I dabbled in to kill time until I made the first surfboard bag. That immediately gained momentum and sidetracked me from my day jobs into sewing for a living. Having roots in Los Angeles' little-known town of Topanga is what cultivated this way of living freely. Malibu, perhaps the most perfect longboard wave, this well-known single fin mecca shaped my surfing more than anything else. Exploring wide open spaces and breathing fresh air is what keeps me going. Whenever waves aren't available, I can count on the hills. With a more flexible schedule, I am able to spend more and more time on the road. California's wave diversity never ceases to capture my attention, making camping trips never-ending fun. Having such beautiful surroundings inspires me to shape my life around enjoying and protecting coastal California.